Okay, I'm starting from 12:39, the time lapse of the sundial. As you can see, I've got my camera here. This is my environment, no flashlight. Okay, the sun. Appears above here, you almost can't see it. This is my building. Myself is here on this white building. And this is my sundial, okay? As you can see here, there is nothing behind me, and there is nothing that reflects the light, okay? Again, I'm trying to show you, bending over my balcony, showing you where the sunlight is appearing, okay? Okay, a few minutes has gone past from 12:39, just to record the time and date, okay, from another cell phone, okay? Now, one thing I'm noticing is that the sun is jumping very fast. Minute by minute. Don't know if you can see it. Look at that, okay? Now check out the sun is doing a type of zigzag from 12:39, 12:52. Look at the zigzag. Okay. Yes, the record, and it's starting to turn now after all those zigzags, okay? The actual double shadow starting to appear right here, 13:04 approximately. Okay. I just want you to register yourselves what I see. I'm going to try and get much closer. You can see a slight. See if I can get a bit of focus. There's a slight shadow, grayish. Okay, and now here's my camera. No flashlight. It's under an umbrella. Okay,
This is the building. And I don't know if I can see or capture the sun. It's up my building. This is my building. And the sun is just appearing. I don't know if I can capture because I'm in the balcony. And
there's the shadow. You can see it clearly. And I'm time lapsing as well. And we'll see how long this double shadow will go on with from 1304. Okay? It's 1307 now. This is my other cell phone, so that you can see the what I'm registering here. Okay. You can see it's much longer than the sundial. So this is my board over my balcony. Here's my P900 Nikon, and there is no flashlight. Okay. And there's the sun above. I'm not going to go over my balcony. I can't see it, but surely you can see it. The sun, okay? And it's still there. It's starting to fade now. From a different angle. And you can see even my even if I put my hand here, I get a double. Okay. Getting much closer. And it's fading. Let's see the time. 13, 10, 24th of June. So the conclusion, it lasted 6 minutes of that double shadow. Okay.